So what really interested you guys in participating in the Diva program?
Well, my big interest first was Sandy, because she was already signed up and she asked if I wanted to join. I said, sure. So, and I wanted to do something with the water. I've always done fresh water, but never salt water. So I got interested that way.
What about you, Sandy?
We come from Massachusetts and been away from the ocean for a long time, and never done power boating before, but looking at the water and seeing all those boats, I had to get on the water. And for us, the boat club was the perfect solution. We didn't have to worry about buying a boat, storing a boat, and maintaining a boat. And the Diva program was just a bonus on the side, because it gave me more confidence in my skippering skills and taking the boats out, and I met a lot of wonderful women.